What can I say? I mean, I have a lot of love for this instrument, and I've been composing a lot on it and finding a lot of new ideas and new ways to play it. So you will find also very interesting tricks and effects, you know, I don't know, like a wah-wah or Jimi Hendrix. Having fun with the harmonics. Even playing behind the bar. Where you can produce all kinds of things. There are many tricks.